this year's head man, dancer, this beautiful brass dancer, is being accompanied by family, friends, and relatives. You see the gentleman next to him wearing the sacred, traditional headdress worn by our great chiefs, our warrior societies, and that gifted right to wear those feathers in a manner such as this. And when we honor an individual in the Lakota tradition,